Fire up, fam. Fire up. Yeah.
DJ,
that's my bro. See DMO, that's my bro. Grafting late, we coulda go home. Never snitch, I kept the bro code. Switching lanes, we was oh. Switching lanes, I meant OT. Grafting late, we coulda go sleep. Nitty said he wants more, but the year was strong, he got a nosebleed. I don't even trap no more, still get a boxing like Rocky. Boom, boom, boom. And I rob man bro, date baby face, man don't like me, I'm cocky. My G, why you coughing? Her shoes topping me on the M-way. Free up my guys, I'm free up your
babe. Yo, what's going on people? It is Friday today and going to do something special. I literally haven't been filming this build because loads of shit's been happening, but the build has been happening and we're at the final stages. We are in Milton Keynes right now. Got man like sneaking in the building. Bam Tires taking me up to Milton Keynes and we are going to Douche Tech, the king of exhaust, custom exhaust. So you want to see what's going on? Stay tuned. Actually, not, you know by the title what's going on already. Yeah, let's get there now.
In a quarter of a mile at the roundabout, take the third exit on 2V6.
Done. BMW, Mini, Porsche, Rolls Royce specialists, all of you Vaglock.
Check the R8.
Sneakers at R8, get gassed. Ooh, Ben and Lenny's. Good idea. Yeah, bro. What's going on, bro? Finally came to HQ. What are you saying? You good?
How you doing? Alright?
Yeah, man, all good. So, basically, this is the big bang build. You know what, I was meant to be vlogging the whole build and I haven't, but this is where we are so far. So the frame's been fabricated, powder coated already, engine's in there, throttle bodies are in there, wiring looms inside there. This has all been done over the last 2 months. Obviously I broke my leg, so we had a minor delay, but we're back in the game right now. And today we are putting a custom, what do you call it, custom system.
Yeah.
Custom, full system, full manifold. So, we got the original. What's the original one, is it 4-1? So you got the original 4-1 over there. And what we got to do is, got a man like Dave. This is the guy who did the C63 build. Everybody give this guy some credit. Car, that car is just too sick. So we had to come back here to Douche Tech. And here we are. So this is the standard system. And what we've got to do here is, let me try and explain. I'm not too technical, but I'll try my hardest. So you've got 4-1. So it's going to be 2-1, one side, and then 2-1, the other side, leading to the back. And then they're going to be on these aquaponic back pipes here. So, and then also I need to get those, so they're on there. And the bike's basically done really, just need to get the exhaust on there. And then the plastic's back from Spray City, and then we are in the game. So that's where we're at the moment. Obviously, thanks to Douche Tech. I'm gonna put their details down here, so if you need any custom, they just do bikes, anything custom. What else you do here, actually? MOTs.
He loves VAG.
VAG.
He loves VAG.
VAG, so yeah. BMW, VW, Audi,
Volkswagen,
Mercedes, anything German, they're involved. And obviously the custom exhaust systems, see all the bends there, got 3-inch, got 2.5, got quarter, dunno. What? Does it go to, is 3-inch the biggest pipe you can get really?
5-inch.
What? What does that go on?
We can do up to 5-inch.
What car would have a 5-inch on there? 2000 brake?
American stuff.
American muscle. So yeah, you know where to come to. Obviously, you know, I live in London, and it's best to travel to the best place to get shit done properly. So it's in Milton Keynes. So if you're from London, it's not too far. If you're from Birmingham, it's not too far. I was actually going to live here because it's in the middle of everything. So Milton Keynes is where they're at. Make sure you ask for Ben, a man like Dave. Yo, so we're at the final stages at Douche Tech, and I can't complain, you know, look at this, look how sick it looks. Talk to me about this right here. Fresh, 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 fresh. Yeah, put the light on, sick. See them rainbow worlds? Unique. This guy right here, you know, I told you he's a wizard. Absolute wizard, mad DP, add him up. I'm gonna put his Instagram right down here. And Douche Tech, right there. Look at this, custom. All the way back down to hit. Yeah, man, sick. Can't lie, I'm excited, you know. I'm actually excited. See that there? Jeez, now it's time to put the bike back together. And we are in the game. The big bang is nearly here, you know. Ooh. Look at this. Good.
Yeah, four clamps.
Yeah, baby. I'm impressed. Can't go wrong. I told you this guy did the C63. And this just, the bike's basically nearly finished. It's getting emotional, bro. The bike's nearly done, you know, Sneaks. All this time I've just seen the bike on the workshop desk. And now it's
active in three days,
literally. 3 days. Obviously I broke my leg. My leg's still broken. Broke my thigh, whatever, femur bone. I thought, you know what? And it's time to get back on road, time to get the vlogs out, time to get the activeness out. We are here today. Douche Tech. Big shouts out to them. If you need any car, which is, like I said, MOT, servicing, tuning, custom exhaust systems, as you've seen. This was built. Remember that? I showed you this earlier on. No, we didn't just cut this up and budge it. It wasn't cut up and budged at all, which you like, would have thought it would have been done. Everything's custom. And now it's on the bike. Yeah, man, I'm impressed.
Well, fire it up, fam. Yeah. Woo! Big bang. And fire it up, fam. Alright, the quick bag's nearly here, you know.
Alright, so we are at Spray City. This is where all my bodywork stuff is getting done for the bike. As you can see, the big bang is here. It's basically done. Only niggly bits that need to be sorted. These are my just temporary panels. They're not actually my panels that everybody's been asking about. You need to get the 700 signs stuck up. They're actually a spare set of panels where obviously all of the stuff could get aligned when I was getting all the conversion done. And yeah, there's loads of 700 panels that have been sprayed at the moment. Spray City obviously plugged me, and my panels are running. About to get sprayed right now as we speak. There you go. My panels, someone else's panels, all getting sprayed up. Spray City. In what end is it? Barnet, is it? In Barnet. Put all the details down below. That's what's happening right now.
Oi, mate!
DMO DJ,
that's my bro.
See DMO, that's my bro. Grafting late, we coulda go home. Never snitch, I kept the bro code. Switching lanes, we was oh. Switching lanes, I meant OT. Grafting late, we coulda go sleep. Nitty said he wants more, but the year was strong, he got a nosebleed.
I don't even trap no more, still get a box in like Rocky. Boom, boom, boom. And I rob man, bro, date babyface, man don't like me, I'm cocky. My G, white coffin, her shoes topping me on the M-way. Free up my guys, I'm free up your babe.